Hi students, how are you all? I am very happy to meet you through this video session. This is S. Naveen Kumar, your computer science teacher from Bharathasala Metric High Secondary School, Arakkonam. Now we are going to see 12th standard computer science subject. Next one is nested if. Nested if means if part can have another one more if part, or else part can have another one more if part. So that is called nested if. If can have another one more if. Here chain of if statement. Chain of if statement means we can see the syntax. If condition, if condition is true, statement 1 will be executed. Suppose if condition is false, what happen? Else part will be executed, and then this else if should be changed as else if. Okay, in that else part can also have a if statement, so that is called as a nested if, else if statement. Okay, else if, else if. Here also we can check a condition. Here statement 2, and then this else if part may be false, means what happened? We have another one more else part, and then this is the statement block. Are you clear? So this is the chain of if statement, else if. We can use here in that else part. This is the else part. In that else part, we can use else if statement. We can check another one more condition. So this is called as a what? Nested if, else if, or nested if. Okay. Are you clear, students? Let's we see the practical example. Next we see the example program for nested if statement. That means else part can have a if statement, that is else if statement. Here we consider AVG. AVG is average. Okay, AVG is average. AVG is equal to AVG is sometimes it may be float. You are round off. For example, 78.9 means that should be considered as a 79% percentage. This way I produce as int, and input enter the average of a student. Enter the average of a student. And you can check a condition if AVG, AVG is a variable here. Average is greater than or equal to 80. It produces the result as distinction. Produce the result as print distinction. Produce the result as distinction. Suppose the average else if means it should be short form as elif. Else part can have a if statement. Here suppose average AVG is greater than or equal to 70, and AVG is less than 80. Here it satisfies both the condition. Average must be greater than or equal to 70 and must be less than 80. In that situation, print the result as first class.
since the result is first class. And here L if, again I check the condition, AVG is greater than or equal to 60, greater than or equal to 60, and AVG less than 70. Print result as second class. Print result as second class. And else print the remaining comes under third class. Third class means not eligible. You want to improve the studies. Okay, we want save. This is an example for nested if. So I want to save nest, N-E-S-T, nest dot py, and we want to run using the shortcut or run menu, run module. Here enter the average of student. We can see for example 68, what happened? Second class. Suppose '79, what happened? First class. Average of student 96. There should be distinction. We can see the differences. The average should be greater than 80. It produces the result as distinction. Average should be greater than 70, but it should be less than 80, so it should produce the result as first class. The average should be greater than 60, but it should be less than 70, so it produces the result as second class. Okay, these are the example. This is an example for nested if statement, that is if elif statement. Okay, are you clear?
I hope you are all enjoying this session. What are the concepts we are discussed now? Nested if, how we can implement it. Okay, are you clear? Yes. We have attached the study material and self-assessment question paper in the below description. You can evaluate yourself with the help of this self-assessment question paper. Thank you, students. We will see in the next session.